Stream that is stream live now again, I hope. Didn't even notice that the stream was gone. My bad, guys. Hope you guys can see this. Ah, this is... I don't know what you guys still saw from the previous round. But it was just Malta pushing for their spawn. Actually, first grabbing the scimitar, and then Bulls used that scimitar to kill off Ono on his own. No, not really. But Malta got the win, though. So stream is alive again. All right, that's good. Sorry that I didn't notice that stream was off. My bad. I hope you didn't miss too much. As the flag spawned again in favor of Malta, as Lord Metzger kills off Surge there already. That's one of the gaps gone. We only have six players left, five players left. This seems to be very... with a team kill of Aporta. Oh no, falling apart here after a very strong start in the beginning. But now, of course, you have those Rodoks with skimmies. But Aporta and Kao bring some of the kills back, but they both fall now as well. And again, it's, I don't know, left with a sliver of health, and he gets killed off. Malta bringing it back 2-2 on this set, bringing a total of 8-4. Which still makes it possible for Ono to get a draw out of this match. We're in the third set, it's 2-2. And let's see who managed to win this set. Malta now gonna be very aggressive, pushing forward onto Ono. As you can see, Lord Metzger trying to get some shots there onto people in the back alley. Ono's gonna try and back out a little bit. Lord Metzger on a very interesting position, and we got a calf fight going on there in the back. I'm not gonna focus on that one because I think the fight will start breaking out here. But Ono managed to go the other side, and now Surge, if he managed... No, he's backing off again. Almost getting Lord Metzger, but a good call from Franz Josef, who's very low on health, by the way, again. But he might be able to stay alive. Ono now starts to charge. Surge trying to get in here, trying to get a kill. Franz Josef as well. Surge gets killed off, though. Not killed off, sorry. He gets blocked. He's still alive. And he gets a kill even onto Wee Smitty. And we got Franz Josef with a kill as well, with that slaughter of health. And he gets a double kill. Franz Josef doing a great job with only a slither of health left. Just keeping going for the kill. And again, a team kill for Ono. Hope my stream is still alive. It is. Was lagging once again. My bad. And Aporta now running for his life, wanting to get that team kill up high. And Franz Josef is going to go for the kill. And Aporta with a nice kill. I just missed the kill. Was too slow. My bad. But Aporta is going to try and kill some people. And that's a team kill. Nice job there for Aporta. He's still going for it. He's still got a minute left. But Toy killing off Aporta, making it 3-1 for Malta. Malta winning up, winning the third set and the match. But we're still gonna play the fourth set. 9-4 for Malta. Let's switch sides as well. There we go. Ono now gonna play as Rodox. And very unfortunate for Ono. It really started very well on this map with the 2-0, but Malta brought it back after the skimmy tactic, I should say. I don't know if it was streamed or not. I hope it was, because it was a good tactic. It was a good tactic from Malta. So just waiting till both sides are ready again. Then we're gonna go live into the fourth set of this week 6 match between Malta and Ono. Malta leading 9-4. And they're gonna try and get a better round win-lose rating, if you can call it that way. So they might end up higher in the leaderboard. Malta wants 1 second, which now is over, and they are ready. So let's head straight into set number 4, Malta versus Ono on North Town. And it's 9-4 for Malta, which are gonna do exactly the same as Ono. Just pushing for the rally onto their left side, and Ono, they're just gonna start playing aggressive. As you can see, their team is just split up into two groups of three. Moving forward, Michael gonna take a little bit of damage there, and that's what you get if you're just not using any tactics and just charging. Michael's still alive though, he gets shot from Toll and Lord Metzger, while the infantry is getting pushed. And first kill is for Lord Metzger onto Michael, with the very aggressive side there, but Ono killing off two members of Malta there. Bring it to 5v5 at the moment, but still the two archers of Malta are still alive. And on the moment I say that, they're getting pushed by the infantry, which is trying to change something up. Porto is fighting Novak there, and Ghoul gets killed by Toy. The archer is doing a great job here. Toy with 3 kills already this round.